burning. I was a key that could use a little turning. So tired that I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I couldn't keep. Promised myself I wouldn't leave. But one more promise I couldn't keep. It seems no one can help me now. I'm in too deep, there's no way out. This time I have really led myself astray. Runaway train, never going back. Long way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. She don't care about my car, and she don't care about my money. And that's real good, cause I don't got a lot to spend. But if I did, it wouldn't mean nothing. She likes me for me, not because I look like Tyson Beckford with the charm of Robert Redford oozing out my ears. But what she sees are my faults and indecisions, my insecure conditions, and the tears upon the pillow that I shed. She don't care about my big screen, my collection of DVDs. Things like that just never mattered much to her. Plus, she don't watch too much TV. I'm sad alone in a boggy marsh, totally motionless except for her heart. Mud flowed up into Lump's pajamas. She totally confused all the passing piranhas. She's Lump, she's Lump, she's in my head. She's Lump, she's Lump, she's Lump, she might be dead. Lump lingered last in line for brains, and the one she got was sort of rotten and insane. Small things so sad that birds could land. Is Lump fast asleep or rocking out with the band? She's Lump, she's Lump, she's in my head. She's Lump, she's Lump, she's Lump, she might be dead.
ladies' night, and there's a special on Bud Light.
If you want great taste that won't fill you up and never let you down, make it a Bud Light.
Oh, no, it's Ted from accounting.
Budweiser presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Footlong Hot Dog Inventor.
Mr. Footlong Hot Dog Inventor.
When conventional wisdom said no one could make a hot dog longer than 6 inches, you dared to dream.
Dared to dream.
You knew the limitations of a regular-sized hot dog bun, and you ignored them.
Can't stop me now.
You made a 10-inch wiener, and people cheered.
Oh.
But you weren't satisfied. You said, wait, I think I can still give you 2 more inches.
Gotta want it.
So this bud's for you, Mr. Hot Dog Hero, because you gave every single one of us our fondest wish, a bigger wiener.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
It doesn't matter what I say.
Got your lies, and you've got your manipulations. They cut me down to size. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe we'd understand why I feel this way about our love and what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says, says she loves me.
Yeah! Me and Joe were two of the most feared players in football.
Now we want to try more peaceful pursuits, like fishing.
We brought along some cold Miller Lights. This Light's not some watered-down version of a regular beer. It's a less filling beer that really tastes great.
You ready to try and catch a fish, Randy?
Okay, Joe, I'll go first.
Hey, fish! Get in the boat!
Boy, this fish is pretty easy.
It's no fish story. When it's Miller Lite, less filling, tastes great.
Hey, that one's too small. Get out of here!
This is Dick. Dick is a creative superstar and the man behind the advertising you're about to witness. We gave Dick a six-pack of Miller Lite and some money and asked him to come up with an idea for Miller Lite. Dick figured the concept ought to be called Miller Time. It should be fun, entertaining, and unexpected. Also, if every commercial had a general Miller Time start and ending, in between, anything could happen. Watch this. Been a Miller Time presentation by Dick. Thank you for your time.
All around the world, we can make time. Rub banana stop it, cause I'm in my prime. Born in the north, this wants to entertain ya. Cause I'm down for the state of Pennsylvania. I try not to whine, but I must warn ya. Motherfucker, girl from California, Alabama, baby said, hallelujah, good God, girl, I wish you knew ya. I've been around the world, back from Bombay. Fox, so love,
When you're strong-willed, you do it your own way. When you're uncompromising, second best never crosses your mind. When you're set in your ways, you stay true to yourself. If you can drink to that, we've got a beer with your name on it.
Like the Rocky Mountains themselves, Coors Banquet is an American original. Since 1873, our beer's been brewed in Golden, Colorado, because that's where we find our Rocky Mountain water and two-row high country barley. Originals always follow their own road. And that road has brought Coors Banquet right over the border to Canada. Coors, the banquet beer.
So long ago, I don't remember when. That's when they say I lost my only friend. Well, they said she died easy of a broken heart disease. As I listened through the cemetery trees. She always had a pretty face. I wondered why she hung around this place.
She doesn't own a dress. Her hair is always a mess. If you catch her stealing, she won't confess. She's beautiful. Smokes a pack a day. You can wait, that's me. But anyway, she doesn't care a thing about that. Hey, she thinks I'm beautiful. Meet Virginia. She never compromises. Loves babies and surprises. Wears high heels when she exercises. Ain't that beautiful? Meet Virginia. Well, she wants to be the queen, and she thinks about her scene.
Get the snowball to show, and we'll fix it. by breaking it for granted. So can't sense, cause it don't mean a thing. Cause this is what style we bring.
And now it's morning, but life's got some of my mind. It's something I need to get off my chest. And no matter what may come to shine, dream will always be mine.
All mixed up, you don't know what to do. Next thing you turn around and find a person, it's you. Thought a thing might be the thing, but the first could be the last. So just get off of your ass. All mixed up, you don't know what to do. Next thing you turn around and find a person, it's you. Thought a thing might be the thing, but you know this will pass. So just get off of your ass.
Yeah. I've been to New York City, and I've seen enough of LA. So I keep coming back to my hometown, the place I wanna stay. Cause you can't pump an iron in New York City, but down in Dallas or out in LA. You can't pump an iron too far away from Pittsburgh, PA.
Pump an iron,
it tastes like coming home.
Pump an iron,
with a good fresh head of bone.
Pump an iron,
fresh cause it's brewed right here.
Pump an iron,
my Iron City beer. Well, you can't.
You guys want a beer commercial?
You tell them, Ray.
You take a couple of guys, swing at a 10. No, let's make it a 20-pound sledgehammer all day long. Show them where you get these.
You got it, Ray.
You don't get these sitting around pitting kitty cats. Show them what a man is, drinking his iron. Not a bunch of airheads sitting around on a beach.
Iron City beer. There's a little iron in all of us.
It's a Berg thing.
Make the bed up straight. I always stay out late. I never take you out. Ask what you're all about. I always smell like smoke. Everything's just a joke. I never look at you when you come hear me sing. These are not all of me. Many simple things you can find wrong with me. Once would you tell me, please? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Poor Jimmy had a lot of problems with women. Little girls would run away from him and he'd be crying.
What are you talking about? Jimmy was always great with women. Let's watch this.
Way too loud. My friends are all so proud. Say I'm just wasted hope. I could not thread the rope. More than my pockets broke. And you don't see a ring.
Records of reggae coming through my bedroom wall. Next door, but I'm sitting here all alone. Two lovers in the bedroom, and the other starting to shine. Oh my God, it's this place that ain't got no cloud at all.
Everything's gonna be alright.
seem like such a blur. I didn't have much interest in sports or school elections and in class. I dreamed all day about a rock and roll weekend. And a girl in the front of the room, so close yet so far, you know she never seemed to notice that this silly schoolboy crush wasn't just pretend.
I'm jello, baby. But you won't talk, won't look, won't think of me. I'm the epitome, a public enemy. Why you wanna go and do me like that? Come down on the street and dance with me.
I'm alive.
Wouldn't it be great,
yeah,
if you invented a special potion that turned anybody into Rachel Hunter, the supermodel?
Ralph, would you take me for a walk?
Cool.
Ralph, we gotta work all weekend. All weekend.
And your special potion turned ordinary beer in a can into Keystone, Keystone Light, and Keystone Dry, specially lined for really smooth
bottle beer taste.
Ralph, mind if I join your party?
Sure, Bert. Come on over. Wouldn't that be great?
It's your day in the sun. The beer is cold and you're hot stuff. Then...
Bitter beer face!
Get protection against bitter beer. Drink Keystone. America's least bitter beer is extra smooth, so there's never a bad taste, never a bitter face.
And it makes a great tan enhancer.
There you go.
Stop making faces. Drink Keystone.
We'll be right back.
Fresh and free. on the grass of Sunday morning of last week, indulging in my self-defeat. My mind was thugged, all laced and bugged, all twisted around the beat. Uncomfortable, all 3 feet deep. Now the fuzzy stare from not being there on a confusing morning week. Impair my tribal lunar speak. And of course you can't become if you only say what you would have done. So I missed a million miles of fun. I know it's up for me.
If you still must enjoy,
making sure I'm not in too deep.
If you still must enjoy,
keep bursting on my feet.
If you still must enjoy.
Put your name on the